Hi, my name is Mandy Schreuder. I work for Mercer, a global consulting firm, and I'm responsible for the diversity and inclusion initiatives in Europe. I'm here to talk about our When Women Thrive study, which is a research that we recently published. It's a global report. You can access the report through our website, www.whenwomenthrive.net. And actually, I would like to explain a little bit more about our report today. The report addresses the topic on gender equality in the workplace. How can companies move this needle forward? And what is really important? So the title says, When Women Thrive, Businesses Thrive. For us, gender diversity, gender equality is a real imperative for companies going forward. It helps companies to move forward and to grow into organizations. We've had multiple discussions in the past years, the past decades, even on the importance of helping women thrive in the workplace. Our report is really about the actions that we can now put in place. So the report is talking about concrete actions that leaders can implement in their organizations in order to move this gender diversity needle. We have combined, we have done this research. Over 600 companies worldwide have participated. They all have provided their data and insights. And what we would like to achieve with this report is really to help other companies gain practical insights into practical actions that can be put in place in an organization. So it's really useful in terms of combining data, because it's a data-driven approach. So we've looked at various data entries from companies into practical actions at the workplace. So our report is really a call to action to leaders to go into more practical solutions and really move forward on driving gender diversity in the workplace. Thank you.